McMahon.
Sir, welcome back. The last time we saw you, it's great to see you, sir.
Is it really?
It really is.
Good. I'm glad to know that because tonight, I want every WWE superstar under contract that's here tonight. I want them all. I want them all in the ring when we go live tonight.
Yes, sir. Why would you want that?
Why? Because the last time I checked, I'm a citizen of the United States of America. Which means that tonight, I intend on exercising my freedom of expression.
Any words, I've got a lot to say tonight on a number of topics. However, I think it's only fair that we begin where we last left off. You will recall that the last official time I was on Raw, I was, you might say, blown to smithereens. Let's take a look. Of glory. It almost happened. I'm sure many of you are wondering, why, Mr. McMahon? Why would you stage your own demise? And quite frankly, the answer to that is very simple. I needed to know whether or not you really cared. Uh, I needed to know whether or not you cared about me, because quite frankly, many of you don't think of me this way, but I'm a sensitive human being, and every now and then I need a little positive reinforcement. And boy, did I get it. The outpouring of sympathy and concern was overwhelming. It's nice to know, quite frankly, that I'm beloved. Nice to know that I'm beloved by everyone here in Buffalo. I'm beloved by everybody in that ring. I'm beloved by people all over the world. Why wouldn't I be? Because all of you think of me as some sort of a pioneer. You think of me as a fierce competitor, an icon. You think of me as a soothsayer. I'll let you ponder on that. I've got a lot to say tonight about a number of topics. That won't be one of them. Among those topics I will address will be the United States Congress. United States Congress. United States Congress. I'll also address the hypocrisy of the news media. I'll address as well certain individuals of my immediate family. But right now, I'd like to address each and every one of you in that square circle. And what I've got... You're late. The reason each and every one of you are at ringside is because in just a moment, the bell is going to ring. We're going to have ourselves a good old-fashioned battle royal. Hang on, huh? The bell has not rung yet. And the winner, what are the stakes? The winner of the battle royal will become the new general manager of Raw. Now ring the bell.
Wait a minute.